Toko ya ibu be.
Mr. Henry, we know that you're an advocate for Ganja reform and reparation, repatriation also.
My thoughts is that what we need in the political structure is to rally around issues and speak strongly, no matter from whom the issues emanate. And the issues are important, so I continue to fight for the issues, which I would ask for any support. As I have said, in our founding fathers, modern heroes, Bustamante and I, had recognized that marijuana should be an issue tied to the Afrocentricity of Rastafari, and it would never have been illegal in the first place. But that's a different time, so as far as I'm concerned, my fight continues, right? For the religious, medicinal, and the use as we have it in the tradition.
Mike says, the oldest about ganja is for another day.
Right.
Certainly, I can't think of any Jamaican who would deny that fight for repatriation. You know, it's part of our right, I believe. You know, we are a people, descendants of enslaved people. We, you know, are proud of our history, but we also recognize that there are some wrongs that need to be righted. And that as long as there's breath in our bodies, it's something that we
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. East Street has been also created. We're here at Pitching Street and West Street. We just spoke with the MP, Mike Henry, from the Jamaica Labour Party, and of course, Dr. Angela Brown, the People's National Party. And we are grateful for this great happening, October 19, 2015, as we honor our hero, Paul Burke, who died for our redemption.